to brag, but I've been following this artist on Instagram and YouTube for so many years, and he started doing these like process videos on his work, and he like teaches artists how to paint like him. But I love his style because when you look at his strokes, you're kind of like, ooh, that's not gonna look good, or that's just very rough. But when you look at his pieces, they are so good. Like, it all comes together in such an effortless but intentional way. I love it!